probably a Ouija's group. They're already on flags and watching.